So this is gonna be my final season, my final reunion, and it is definitely bittersweet. And it's weird that the last one is here like this and we're not all together.
I know. This is such big news. We are gonna miss you so much, Chelsea. Dr. Drew, I gotta ask you.
Yeah.
How are you feeling right now hearing that Chelsea's leaving?
Am I the only one that's both pissed and sad? But my question is, I have a mix of emotions and I'm sort of keeping a lid on them at the moment, but why? Why are you doing this?
I feel like just watching this last season, I was getting a bad feeling in my stomach. It just feels like it's just time to close the chapter, and I'm almost 30. I'm having my fourth baby. Like, it just feels like the right time.
Right now, what's going through everyone's mind hearing this?
More power to you. Good luck on your journey with you and your family. I wish you nothing but the best.
Leah, what are your thoughts?
It's sad. It's definitely bittersweet, but I think that Chelsea and her family get to make the best decision for their family at the end of the day, and I wish them nothing but the best.
I'm really surprised, honestly. I didn't like expect it, especially since she's having a new baby and stuff. It seemed like there was a lot of stuff like going on, but I totally understand like wanting to step back from the reality TV world.
Yeah. Kale, what are you thinking when you just heard that?
I do think it's gonna be a little bit weird of a dynamic without her because we've been doing this together for 10 years, but I'm really excited to see what opportunities she has kind of once she moves on from this.
Now, for the original moms who have been on this journey with Chelsea, Leah and Kale, did any of you know about this, have a feeling this was gonna happen?
I mean, I wasn't necessarily expecting it, so no.
No. How about for you, Kale?
I'm not entirely shocked, just because I do talk to Chelsea pretty often. So we've had conversations here and there. Mm-hmm. But, you know, I definitely told Chelsea, you know, this is obviously the right decision for you if you feel like there's a weight lifted off your shoulders.
Give me the kisses.
Yay, mommy!
Your mommy good sugars.
No, like this.
Mm-hmm. It's your birthday! Yay!
Yay! I love my baby.